right now we're on the back end of the crane. Josh is swinging a concrete bucket over to one of the shear walls right by the temple.
This is reinforcement, all right? This is the way I normally like to tie. Of course, you know, you're a real rock buster, you know how to make a hook because it makes it easy. Two sexy guys on camera, you see this? It's hard work, but you know, if you're built for it, you can do it. I'm built for it because I'm out here.